Hey everybody, and welcome to Nozzleland. In the previous video, I showed you how to find the train power armor, but today I'm going to show you how to find the Mechanist Omega power armor. We're still on the road to 1,000 subscribers, so guys, please subscribe if you find my content helpful, and let's get this channel to 1K. And to those who already subscribed, thank you so much for your support. It is greatly appreciated, and let's get down to business. So we are going to start at the robotics disposal ground, and what we are looking for is a hatch. This is a quest mod, which adds in new enemies, bosses, weapons, and a companion, if I'm not mistaken. Access this terminal.
Going up.
Hey, how you doing, buddy? Hey, boy, you know any tricks?
Take the keys from Pete. access this terminal to open the safe. And take the key card. Search this dead body and take the keys. Where is he? There he is. Let's take his keys and let's go up there. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and feel free to ask me anything in the comment section below. And do not forget to subscribe. Till next time.